Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Myself Dr. Pratiksha, and today we are going to have an important conversation about behavioral challenges in autistic children. So understanding these behavioral challenges and knowing how to support them is very crucial for their well-being and development. So autism is a neurodevelopmental condition which affects many individuals in various ways. One of the common aspects of autism is behavioral challenges, and which can lead difficulties to communication, sensory sensitivities, and repetitive behavior. It is essential to note that these behaviors are not misbehaving or intentional, but they are often way of autistic child to cope up with the overwhelming sensory input or to communicate their needs and emotions. To effectively support autistic children, one has to understand the function behind these behaviors. Every function serves a different purpose, whether it's sensory seeking stimulation, expressing discomfort, or trying to communicate their needs and emotions. For example, when a child does repetitively hand flapping when he feels anxious, it may be feel him as a soothing mechanism. So one has to understand the purpose behind this function and to behave them in a very supportive and compassionate manner. So now let's talk about some common autistic behavioral challenges. First is the sensory sensitivities. Many autistic child have heightened amount of sensory stimuli to certain things such as taste, touch, texture, smell, and noise. So which can lead to covering their ears when there is excessive loud noise, or when there is crowd, they feel very overwhelmed, or they avoid certain type of clothing texture or certain amount of food or their texture. Now second is the repetitive behavior or stimming. Many autistic children have a habit of repetitive behavior, also known as stimming, which includes rocking, spinning, or rotating some objects in a certain way, or using same repetitive language, or using same words or phrases. It can help them as a soothing mechanism. Next is the rigidity and resistance to change. Many autistic children prefer a specific routine, and when this routine gets disrupted, they become very distressed. And they may exhibit into environmental changes, and they can show meltdown and tantrums. And next is the aggression and self-injurious behaviors. Many autistic children have a habit of injuring themselves or harming to others, and it can include such as hitting, biting, snatching, or pulling others' hairs, or spitting, etc. And this can be due to sensory overload, frustration, or when they cannot express their needs and emotions. Now next is social interaction challenges. Many autistic childs have difficulty in maintaining or initiating contact, and this can form difficulties in understanding the social norms, and this can lead into social isolation or maintaining friendships. Next is anxiety and emotional regulations. Many autistic child have a heightened amount of anxiety, and when they can't express their emotions, and this can be a withdrawal of their emotions and avoidance to certain things. It is important to recognize that every autistic child is unique in its own ways, and these behavioral challenges depend on various factors such as age, their developmental age, their individual strength and weaknesses, and other environmental influences. Now let's talk about some strategies where we can support them in a various manners. First, practice empathy and patience. Don't punish them. Start to teach them very activities where they can learn from them. Second, create a very safe and calm environment at home or at therapy centers, and minimize the sensory overload where they can feel calm. Second, use picture cards or various flashcards or some routine cards where they can learn from them and navigate their own stories. Now let's talk about how homeopathic medicines help in behavioral challenges. Basically, behavior modification with homeopathic medicine is possible. You can see a positive changes in various kinds of symptoms, such as you can see reducing their hyperactivity, aggression. You can see improvement in their communication, social interaction, their understanding. It also helps for their sleep and digestion issues. If you like this video, please do like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.